The GLS has multi-beam LED headlamps as standard, depending on the market, with a total of 112 LEDs per headlamp. During the day, the three-part integrated daytime running lights provide a subtle hint to the S-Class status of the GLS. At night, the efficient, bright and durable technology provides excellent illumination in front of the vehicle on and off the road. The central comfort feature of the optional multi-beam LED is High Beam Assist Plus. It is able to control 84 LEDs of each headlamp individually and thus adapt the headlamp range and shape of the light cone continuously to the current traffic conditions. This enables other road users to be specifically excluded from the light beam, and the high beam headlamps can make full use of their range. Another advantage is that when approaching strongly reflecting traffic signs, the multi-beam LED headlights dim their light intensity accordingly. A 5-zone climate control system, a separate climate zone for the third seat row, is optionally available, climate-controlled seats with massage function also in the second row, and a remote control that enables all rear passengers to set their individual comfort and even intervene in the infotainment events on the big screen at the front, as long as the driver permits it. Three rows of power seats as standard offer lots of room and comfort for up to 7 passengers thanks to a wheelbase of 3,135 mm. The middle row can be moved electrically by 10 cm. All rear seats can be folded separately or at the same time at a single touch of a button to create a level loading area measuring over 2.20 meters in length, maximum boot capacity of 2,400 liters. A push of a button is all that is required to stow away the comfortable seats and make full use of the 2,400 liter boot space in the GLS. The switches on the left and right of the load compartment and on the front of the wheel arches on the front passenger side in the C-pillar area allow the seats in the rear rows to be folded completely flat. This creates a completely level loading area covered with carpet and flush with the loading edge of the liftgate. It is also possible to fold down all the seats simultaneously by pressing the all button. An automatic reversing function protects children, pets or luggage from being injured or damaged when the seats are folded. For the convenient folding function of the seats, the head restraints are also retracted so that the seats fit into the provided recesses in the floor. The front wheel suspension is a double wishbone suspension with the upper wishbone in a high position, which benefits spring travel when driving off-road. All transverse control arms and the steering knuckles are weight-optimized forged aluminium components whose lightweight and rigidity provide ideal conditions for low rolling noises. The new design of the front axle ensures separate introduction of longitudinal and lateral forces, which benefits both the vehicle dynamics and suspension comfort. The four-link rear suspension adopts the concept of the preceding version, but has been further advanced with respect to weight, handling dynamics and vibration comfort. Its control arms are also mostly of aluminium. Wheel control is by a cast aluminium lower wishbone and a forged aluminium upper strut rod, as well as an upper camber strut of sheet steel. The optional Active Body Control suspension is the only system on the market able to individually control the springing and damping forces at each wheel. Together with road surface scan and the curve tilting function curve, the active body control makes a quite exceptional level of comfort possible. And the rocking mode can help to extricate the GLS from difficult off-road situations.